Actress Rupal Tyagi, who is presently seen in Ranju Ki Betiya, has been receiving a lot of praises for portraying the character of Bulbul. She shares how she has been dealing with the present wave of coronavirus and its impact on her personal life and professional life. Sharing her thoughts, Rupal said, "Initially, when I heard about the night curfew, I didn't let it get to me. We are shooting extra hard from 7 a.m. to 7 p.m. as we have only 5 days. However, now it's getting a little hectic. By the time we wrap up and I get home, I'm half asleep. I hope the situation improves soon." Rupal had planned to take a break and go on a quiet solo trip, she says. "I had almost finalized the trip to Alibag after Holi. I always wanted to travel solo there. Hopefully, when the situation becomes stable, I plan to go there." We agree with Rupal and hope the situation changes for the better.